You know, everybody's been telling me what they think about me for the last few months. Maybe it's time I tell them what I think about them.
This place used to be a house. It used to be a home to a family, full of hopes and dreams, memories, good memories were shared in this house. But now, it's just a shell of its former self. Its foundations have been burnt to the ground. It's nothing more than just rubble, ashes lying beneath my feet. And that's how I feel about my career. I feel like my career is nothing, nothing at all, but ashes on the ground, and I need to rebuild it. For a long time now, I've been searching for that inner strength to fight back against every single thing that comes at me, but I don't know if I can do it. My family at home tell me I'm wasting my time every time I pack a bag, every time I get on a plane, every time I step in a ring, in a wrestling ring. They say I'm wasting my time. I should be at home, being the family man they want me to be. But I can't do it. I love this sport so much. Is it selfish of me? Is it goddamn selfish of me to be doing this and forgetting about my family? I think it is. And this week, I take on one of the best in the business. One of the best to ever come out of the UK. Grant Miller, the unfiltered beast, the unfiltered animal. You might call yourself a megalodon, but megalodons are extinct, and that's what you're gonna be after you fight Adam Cage. But I need your help. I need you to help me, to fire me up, because I can feel that fire inside. I can feel it burning like a volcano, ready to explode. And I need you to beat me down. I need you to destroy me. I need you to give me the beating of a lifetime, because if I can't get up every time you beat me down, I don't deserve to be here. Do you understand me, Grant? This means everything to me, and you're not taking it away. You're not going to make my family back home in Australia right. Look at me in the face telling me you were wrong and we were right. It's not going to happen. This week, every time you walk down that ramp, when you walk down that ramp, each and every step you take is a step towards failure. Because you're looking at a man more determined than anybody to stand on top of the mountain here in Argon and be the champion like nobody else. Nobody else has got the drive. Nobody else has got the fire like Adam fucking Cage. So you bring everything. You give me everything, Grant, because I want everything. Everything from you. Every single bit of strength that you can muster to punch me in the face so I can fight back. And I know that I'm still somebody. Grant, this week, Adam Cage is going to walk straight through you. If it's the hardest battle of my life, you're stepping in the ring with an absolute animal. You're stepping in the ring with the thunder from down under. This week, it's two of the best in the business. Grant, you better bring it. You better bring everything you've got when you face Adam fucking Cage!
For the rest, I don't really even care. But you would think I'm carrying an Oxford dictionary in my pocket. How I'm burying these artists on a scale that turns your minus. Mine's as various as Harley. And what's scary is you probably can compare me to your car, cause I'm just...